Shakespeare wrote for the people. That's what he did, and that's what we're trying to do.
Yeah, but there was no Instagram with Shakespeare.
This is the story of the magic of theater.
Well, don't talk to me like I'm the character. That just confuses me.
The joy it brings.
I don't want to do this.
The talented, dedicated people.
I come from a yogic, tantric, Christian, Judaism amalgamation.
The lifetime of training.
I got master classes and I've watched most of them and also I'm a model.
Matt, that's not how you would say that line.
The mental focus.
I like to drink ayahuasca before rehearsal.
The genius behind the scenes.
Hashtag producer.
Oh, documentary, reality TV, tomato, tomato.
If a tree falls in the woods and nobody takes a selfie of it, did it even fall?
The fearless leader.
It's just taking me a second to get used to this whole documentation element of directing my new play, but you can't do a play without a social media following.
This is the documentary that follows that theater troupe from first read through to the alleged murder of a New York theater critic.
You murder somebody?
I mean, allegedly.
Okay, act.
I can't learn any more lines.
I won't be upstage.
Interview time.
Theater history.
Oh, my God!
Cried out of my mouth.
This play is going to cost $150,000. I don't have that kind of money. Hashtag producer, hashtag frowny face.
Abandon all hope. Coming to a content hole near you.